Astra's sons, Barry Daka, were led to rest this afternoon at Lady Stanley Cemetery. Speaker after speaker spoke glowingly about the former Highlanders and Wange Football Club player.
He was a key player in sports development from a young age, playing football under the seat of Bulawayo youth clubs as well as in the Bulawayo Amateur Football Association's BAF. Until he moved to play for Highlanders Football Club in 1965, Daka later moved to play for Wange. And you should have a Wange, Wakulume, so glowingly about his...
A loving husband he was, for he was my counselor, teacher, because I learned a lot from him about the circumstances of life. He was dedicated to his work. He lived football, ate football, talked football, for I can say he was football himself. Barry Daka, known as BB's ghost, Men's Barat, and many other nicknames. We got married in 1974.
His most cherished gift was to teach and share the knowledge he had. He shared it selflessly with everyone who listened, young or old, rich or poor, important or novice. To him, all people were the same and equal.
Barry Daka's contribution to the game of football extended to Botswana, where he coached several clubs. I'm Seth Mangena, reporting for Next Level TV, Bulawayo.